knife. I've got to get rid of it. To get out of this neighborhood before the police get here.
Nobody goes anywhere. A crime has just been committed. I'm going to have to ask you to stay calm and wait here for the police to arrive and check your IDs.
Doc's Diner, that's it.
Why do they always wait for me to go on duty before they start killing each other in the middle of the night?
Tyler, somebody gets murdered every day in New York.
But especially when I'm on night duty. It's as if every psycho in the city has it in for me.
If you want a bitch, do it inside. That way I don't have to freeze to death listening to it.
You're the boss, Carla.
In 5 years on the force, I've seen some murders. But you never really get used to death. You just learn to live with it, that's all. I still don't know if it was fatigue, or cold, or something else. But I clearly remember the bad feeling I got when I walked into that restaurant. As if some part of me already knew that this time, something was different. How's it going, McCarthy?
Evening, Inspector. I've been waiting for you. Hey, Tyler.
Hey, Martin.
So, what happened?
Homicide. I found the body in the toilets. I had to go before I went home.
Who is the victim?
His name was, John Winston. A regular here at the restaurant. Kate knew him. She could tell you more.
Did anybody notice anything strange?
No, nobody saw anything.
Do we have a suspect?
A client left just before I found the body.
How was the victim killed?
With a blade, from what I could gather. But we should wait for the autopsy.
Is that the waitress over there?
Yeah, Kate Morrison. I think that you should interrogate her. If you don't mind me saying, go easy on her, Inspector. She's still in a state of shock.
Which table was the suspect sitting at?
Oh, he was sitting at that table over there.
Thanks for your help, Martin. It's late. I think you can go home and get some sleep.
I'm gonna wait until you're finished with Kate, if you don't mind. I want to make sure she gets home okay.
Tyler's been my partner for almost a year. He grew up with the gangs in the Bronx before he decided to join the force. Sometimes he's unpredictable, but he's a good guy.
What do you say we call it a night? Come back at this thing tomorrow when our heads are clear.
We're not finished, Tyler. We still got some important stuff to see before we can go home. Did you find anything, Tyler?
For that, I'd have to be able to keep my eyes open.
Keep up the good work, Tyler. I'm Inspector Carla Valenti. I'm in charge of the investigation here. Would you mind answering a few questions?
No. Go ahead.
Did you know the victim well?
John was a regular. He came every Monday. He always ordered the same thing and left a nice tip.
Can you tell me anything about the customer who left just before they discovered the body?
He was just a normal guy. I didn't really pay any attention to him.
Could anyone else have come in?
No, I don't think so. You can only get in the front door. If somebody else had come in, I would have seen them.
What was he like, Kate? Do you think you could describe him for me?
I only saw him for a few seconds. I guess he was about average height, fairly young. That's all I can remember.
Was John here alone? Did he speak with anyone?
John always came alone. We chatted a bit, the weather, his job, the usual stuff. He never talked to anybody else.
Did you get the impression that John and the suspect knew each other?
No, I don't think they did know each other. The man had already been here a while when John came in. They didn't talk to each other. No, I'm almost certain that John didn't know him.
Did you hear anything while John was in the toilets? Sound of a struggle or yelling?
No, I didn't notice anything.
Can you tell me what you saw?
There weren't that many people tonight. It's usually pretty calm during the week. I was just chatting with Martin at the bar. I didn't even see John get up. Oh my God.
Kate, try to pull yourself together. You are our main witness, so I'm really gonna need your help.
My shift was almost over. I was just chatting with Martin at the bar. John got up and went to the restroom. The man must have followed him, and then he must have snuck out afterwards because I didn't even see him leave.
What happened next?
Martin went to the restroom, and that's when he found John.
Did you happen to notice anything strange about the suspect's behavior before he went into the restroom?
No. Yes. I remember something. I came back at one point just to check whether he needed anything. He didn't answer me. He just stared straight ahead. It was weird. I didn't push it. I thought maybe this guy is a little crazy. God, if I had only known.
Do you think that you would recognize the suspect?
I'll never forget that face.
Perfect. Do you think that you could come down to the station tomorrow and help us construct a likeness of the killer?
Yeah, I'll do whatever you think I can to help catch him.
Thank you very much for your help, Kate.
I hope you find the bastard who did it. People like that just don't deserve to live.
I promise you, we'll do everything in our power to find him. Go home now and try to get some sleep. Martin will make sure you get home okay.
Good night.
Pool of blood. This is where I killed him.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
He wasn't killed in the stall. The killer dragged the body in to hide it. Just what exactly are you doing, Tyler?
I'm checking for clues. What do you think?
Tyler?
What? This is a restroom, isn't it?
No. This is a crime scene.
It's cool. I'm done. Must be all that coffee I've been drinking to try and stay awake.
Do you know if anyone has contacted the family?
Not as far as I know. Oh, right. I get it. I'll take care of you. Bizarre.
What?
Well, he still has his credit card and $100 in cash on him. I guess the killer wasn't after his money.
Why is there blood here?
Did you find anything?
Possibly. I don't understand why there would be blood here.
Maybe it belongs to the victim.
Not likely. Get Garrett to analyze it, then we'll know for sure. table knife covered in blood, obviously the murder weapon. Killer used his silverware to stab his victim? That would seem to indicate that the murder wasn't premeditated.
Tyler, there's a knife hidden here. It might be the murder weapon. Get Garrett. Make sure he checks for prints and identifies the blood on the blade.
Okay.
No trace of a struggle. Looks like the guy was taken totally by surprise.
Hey, Carla, I'm gonna take a look outside, see if I can find anything.
This is the window from the toilets in the restaurant.
Yo.
What do you want?
I was wondering, you didn't happen to see anything unusual tonight, did you?
Leave me alone. I got nothing to say. I don't talk to cops.
Right, thank you. You've been helpful. Oh, man, that's all I needed. Door doesn't open from the outside.
Tyler, can you shut that thing off? We're on a murder site here.
Hey, I just thought I'd chill the atmosphere a little. Okay, it's off.
I better turn this off before Carla pops a vein. This guy's dying proof that pissing can be bad for your health.
You look hammered, Tyler.
Yeah, this is my third night on call in a row. You know me, man. If I don't get my beauty sleep, it's Zombie City.
You should be out of here pretty soon now.
You don't know Carla. She's capable of keeping everybody up till breakfast. And she is by far the most stubborn girl I ever met. Hey, Garrett. Carla wants you to verify two or three things. Don't worry. I wrote it all down on this paper so you wouldn't forget.
I had a feeling that Carla was gonna keep us up a little longer.
Hey, Garrett. Hey, Frank. How's it going?
Hey, Carla.
Hey, Carla.
So, you guys find anything?
We took some samples here and there. We're almost finished. We were just waiting for you before we took the body away.
You ready to go, Tyler? I think I've seen everything I need to see.
Are you sure? We can take another look around if you want.
No, we're good. Let's head home.
Okay, let's bust.
It's time to get back to the car. I'm dead tired. killer is wounded.
Get ready and go to work. Oh, my head. It feels like somebody shoved a steel bar in my brain and then melted it. Gotta make it stop.